Morgana King, a splendid jazz song stylist and diva whom I worshipped then and now. Morgana made the song into a soaring cry of loneliness. Not simply a great Beatles achievement, but now her anthem.
Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where her wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Get him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they belong? Where do they come from? Where do they belong?
Morgana King with Eleanor Rigby, one of the very best of all Beatles songs. I've only Morgana's LP of that song, but I treasure it along with my gratitude to a colleague, the late Alan Dell, who gave it to me years ago, saying, "Have a listen to Morgana." I did so then, and I do so now, because I love them both.